What time is it right now?
8:25.
Yeah. 9:25. Right. Yeah, I got your voice on the video here. I'm recording this. Yeah, we laid it in the car last year. We thought we did, and it says 8 something. You know, it would be like 8 instead of 9. I said, well, it should be right time now because we left it all year last year. And that's cucumber. I'm just videotaping everything. That's a cucumber. There should be 2 more in there growing. These are all peppers and tomatoes. That's a chick something. I forget my wife's name. All these down here are tomatoes. There's 4 peppers. Those are rosemary, and that's broccoli. Jet setting all over the place all the time, man. That happens, you know. I said jet setting all over the place. That happens, you know. You use gas. Before you leave town. Oh, okay. What's that? 15? No. Today the 15th? 14th or 15th, 15th, 15th. Yeah, it's the Ides of March. Woohoo, scary. I expect a false flag sometime today, perhaps. It's a possibility on dates like this is they'll use the date to do something. People pay no attention to that, but, you know, some of us kind of, like, put things together. There's a measles outbreak in Memphis, Detroit, and Newark, New Jersey. 3 spread out areas, which is the perfect place to start a pandemic. And I put that on to Facebook, and I put it on minds.com, which is the place that most people should go to. But that's what I think could happen, because measles is a very contagious type disease, I read. And now they got this outbreak all of a sudden in those 3 areas. So why would they even put that on there, I would think.